Aw, damn it!
Hey guys, welcome back to the Hopeless Duo, episode whatever the hell we're on. And we are going cave diving. Isn't that right?
We hope.
We hope. If we can...
cave failing. If we can get ourselves together.
Cave what?
Cave failing.
Cave failing. Yes, that's what the Hopeless Duo is all about. Epic fail. So we just noticed this. I mean, I think you already knew about it, but I just noticed it. This guard tower isn't symmetrical at all with the door. And it just goes to show that our series is, like, just so good. We're so on top of it.
Don't be calling my guard tower derp.
I didn't use that word because I hate that word. But we have our wheat farm all grown, at least. So we're going to get this harvested, make ourselves some food, and then jump in a cave.
It's all mine. Just remember that.
All this is your, like...
Yeah.
So you're getting the bigger part of the... Wow, that sucks.
I'm just kidding. But plan it back, please.
We need to split the bread evenly.
Yeah, we are. And it's all mine.
Wow.
See, I need to live.
I can make an
over. So that I can save right you.
I can totally... Oh, see, now I'm out of seeds. Ah, you just pushed me into the... Oh, good.
I got this, okay?
All right, just good.
Five extra. Goodbye.
I have 18 wheat. What are you doing? We should bring those in the cave, just in case.
Oh, fine.
It's already growing. This farm is like on steroids or something. That's farm awesome. Steroids.
We'll be all grown up when we come back. Maybe.
Oh, sweet. You're using the workshop. This awesome workshop I built.
Yeah, pat yourself on the back more, why don't you? There's some wheat there.
Oh, sweet. So I have 20. How much do you have?
I have... How many pieces? 11 pieces of bread.
Okay, so I have 6.
So obviously you need a couple.
2 pieces of wheat left over.
Oh, I have 9 pieces of bread, you have 8.
I have 8.
Wait, I have zombie flesh, so here, take an extra one.
No, it's fine.
Oh, you
we're good. We're totally good. We got this.
I'm such a gentleman.
I know.
Sometimes.
I have some flesh too. I'll bring it with me.
It's too bad you were mean.
What?
Longer.
Oh. Well, you know, the guy screwed up my house.
He just built you a closet and then you ruined
it. And he's ugly.
It. So now you've degraded the quality and the value of your home.
No, I got the vermin that was living in my walls out of my home.
He wasn't a rat, he was a panda.
He was a vermin panda. All right, so we found a cave over here.
Yeah.
Now, guys, as you know, maybe you know, we both record this at the same time, so there's footage from both angles here. And I've noticed that the views aren't really adding up because you guys will, like, I obviously have more, you know, subscribers than Jemmy does.
Nobody likes me.
And nobody likes her. That's sad. Yeah. So what we're going to do, just to hopefully encourage... Oh, there's a pig down here. Jackpot! Just to encourage you guys to watch both sides of our little adventure, we're going to be splitting up in this cave.
I'm scared already.
Yes, I'm scared too. But we're both really successful alone. So knock on wood. And maybe this will do better. Plus, you know, you guys will get... Like, I wouldn't watch two perspectives either if we were just following each other around all day, to be honest. So I'm not blaming you guys for that. Yeah. So I'm hoping maybe you'll want to watch...
We need to give them a reason.
More. Yeah, we got to give you guys a reason to watch both perspectives for a while. So while we're in this cave, we're going to be splitting up and doing our own thing for a while. But, you know, we'll just talk back and forth. And the goal right now is to look for diamonds. That is the goal. And
I'm
going to
win. This is a competition.
Now it's a competition.
Yeah. Great. Oh, shit!
Sounds like you're losing.
No.
No?
It's just a creeper. I mean, you know.
Mushrooms.
That's all it is. It's my new friend.
Your new friend.
My new old friend.
You should give your new friend a hug.
How about I don't?
Well, why wouldn't you hug your friend?
Because he's a jerk.
okay, look, you can't say your new friend is a jerk. You don't even know him. You haven't even, like, given him a chance.
Yeah, I walked away and left him alone.
So. Whoa, that was messed up.
Yeah, you know, he's adopted, wow. So fuck him.
Wow, you're almost more rude than the freaking panda.
That's, you know, that's how I roll.
I hear a zombie, like, getting closer. It's like he's stalking me. Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy.
I hear a creeper. No. Yeah, a creeper dying. What did you do? Holy crap!
What? See, this is why you guys gotta watch both perspectives. Something's going on.
Yeah, something not good. I could,
What? What? Talk. Use your words. Oh! Never mind. I know what's going on.
There was like two or three of them. I saw them.
I missed a whole bunch of iron up here. I'm collecting iron, too. We're looking for diamonds, but I need iron to mine the diamonds.
This is not ending well for me. I'm still gonna win! I'm still gonna win.
To dine the Mimons.
Ha. I'm still gonna win.
Mixed up those words.
I'm determined. Like a boss.
I threw it on the ground. I made a bow and arrow off camera to you guys, by the way, and I'm gonna shoot the skeleton in the face. Oh shoot! Once I aim better, I'm shooting him in the face. Ow! Hey, dick
use your
skeleton.
Words.
Come here, dick skeleton. Oh, okay. I need to eat already.
You know what's really bad is I'm not even paying attention to, like, how I'm getting down to the bottom of the earth here. I'm just...
Are you
like,
just digging down?
Oh! No! I'm walking down, but I'm so determined to find diamonds first and find more.
This is... Ah, crap. I'm glitching out like crazy here.
Uh-oh. Do we need to take a pause?
No, only if it gets any worse. I think it's just it's kind of lagging a little bit.
I was gonna say, we can take a time out.
Yeah. Time out! Come here, zombie. God, zombies are the stupidest people or creatures ever.
Hey, they were once people.
They were once people. No. Oh, crap, there's a skeleton right here.
And now they're coming back.
I'm gonna hit his junk. Bam! How does that feel in your junk, skeleton? Oh, he's pissed now. I can tell by the movement of his legs.
Oh, really?
Because he was running back at me. Right, hey, zombie. There you are. I can hit you in the head. Okay, you're dead. Oh, another one. Oh, shoot. And he has terrible aim.
Sounds like it's going poorly for you. Guess I'm going to get to those diamonds first.
I'm stuck. Yeah, you might.
Okay. Sweet.
Damn it. Wasted arrow.
I love winning.
You don't win much, so... Oh, creeper. He's not looking at me, but he's
walking.
You don't
know. You don't know.
Bam. Whew. That was super close.
Did I bring a bucket of water? Oh, sweet.
Another creeper. I'm using a sword this time. Screw it. Arrgh! Oh, shoot.
I made some obsidian, so...
You made obsidian? We need obsidian. Oh!
Oh, I heard that. That sounds unfortunate.
I'm lagging just enough to keep getting hit by these guys. All right. Hey, we need to take a pause.
Okay, we take a pause.
Sorry about that, guys. I got people knocking at my door.
You shouldn't be sorry.
I am. But they were knocking because my mother made dessert. It was pumpkin pie, and it was awesome.
Did you bring me a slice?
No.
You're a dick.
Hey, there's grass down here. There's a block with grass on it down here. In the middle of this cave. Oh, shit. Oh, and the creepers blew it up. So there goes the proof.
Well, I don't believe you.
You don't? Well, now, yeah. I don't blame you, because I have nothing to show for it. Okay,
hey,
I'm still lagging.
I like everything else with you.
Excuse me?
I'm just teasing.
Did you just say we're no longer friends? Because I think that's what I heard. I think I heard you say we're no longer friends because I'm about to say something really rude.
Woo! What's new?
Minecraft is still being Minecraft.
Is it the server or is it you?
I don't know. Are you having problems?
No.
Well, then it's probably me.
Right then. But I'm host, so that kind of host advantage, all that crap.
I found lava and a creeper who's stuck down by the lava.
Ah! Oh, wow, I found a creeper too. But I'm not near lava.
Buddy. I'm trying to knock him into it. Like, up here. Hey, give him lava.
To find... You're trying to be near diamonds. That's what I'm trying.
Okay, So this is like a pitiful lava fall here, but I'm going to take the lava. Because I'm a boss.
You live dangerously. I like it.
I live on the edge.
It's lapis.
Okay.
Forget what? That. Okay. Oh my god, that's so cool.
What?
So I'm down here, and I found like an underground lake. And apparently it's like on the line of the swamp biome. But the water is still like colored with the line.
Oh, weird.
Yeah, it's kind of weird for underwater. But I mean,
I found grass underground once.
Yeah, no one cares.
Really? Yeah.
That's real cool. I guess.
I think I found the part of the cave you've been exploring.
Yeah. Eat my dust. Those diamonds are mine.
That's fine. I'm gonna have a ton of iron, and you're gonna be like, oh.
I have mushrooms.
I don't have a ton of iron.
And I'm just leaving too. Like a lot of valuable stuff just behind. I should probably
go. Yeah, I'm noticing this.
Some red. I need to win. I have a
you're
strong
never gonna win because
desire to win.
You're you.
Do you want to make a bet or a wager?
No, I don't. Because I lose those.
I was gonna say, because
I'm
like,
not being arrogant about it. Okay, that zombie just like teleported to
no,
me.
No, I'm
me.
Not.
That's how laggy I am.
I'm not saying you're being arrogant or whatever.
Well, if I make a bet, that means I'm automatically being arrogant about it. Like, yeah, I'll make a bet because I'm gonna win. But I don't feel that way. I'm just giving you crap because you are probably way deeper than I am.
Yeah.
But I need like all the stuff I'm collecting, really bad. My pickaxe is just about dead, and my sword is just about dead, and I'm fighting monsters left and right. In fact, I'm going to make a crafting bench right meow.
Look at all this obsidian I'm making. Oh, yes.
Sweet. I just got an achievement, which is pretty bad, considering
you
we've been doing this for a while.
All.
Yes. Yes, I should. Oh, I have two almost dead swords.
Besides
and
like, the fishing one.
A less almost dead sword. I'm glad I noticed
oh,
that.
Oh, I almost lost that lapis. Is there... Oh, there's a cave there. Yes. Oh, shit. I almost fell in.
What?
I was digging through the wall, like, at this dead end with lava, and I almost fell in the lava.
Alrighty.
Oh, my goodness.
Torches.
This is gonna be awesome.
Whoa, creeper.
I feel diamonds in my near future.
Do you?
I do.
I'm
feeling lucky.
I'm fighting a crafty creeper. Where'd he go? I hit him and he's gone. Okay, there he is. Hey, buddy. Come here. There's like 12 zombies around me, too. Moaning and groaning.
Ooh.
Come here. God, you're so friggin' stupid. This is why
I'm
we can't
sorry.
Have nice things. Oh, I missed you. Oh, I want to shoot him in the face.
I miss you, too. But we had to
oh,
split
missed.
Up.
The creeper with an arrow. Okay. Wow.
I heard that.
He blew up in my face, but he wasn't close enough to blow up, in my opinion. Whatever. Moving on. Whoa, this is the coolest thing ever.
What is it? I want to see.
It's water coming down like a perfect fountain. I'm not going to ruin this. I'm going to immortalize this.
Was that screen cap?
No, I'm going to, well, it's not that perfect, but it still looks cool. I'm going to try to contain it in some cobblestone walls.
Oh. I'll just move on.
Out here.
This is fruitless. At least I'm getting iron. Where are these damn diamonds?
Oh, there's iron under there. Okay. I will take it.
That's gold.
Okay. Glitchy Minecraft is glitchy.
Do we really need gold?
I like gold.
Yeah, I know, but like, is there anything we're planning on where we need gold?
Oh, the powered rail mine we were gonna make.
Really?
No.
I don't remember that. I don't remember going over
yeah,
that.
Yeah, you weren't at that meeting.
Wait!
It was pretty much just me talking to myself. Off camera.
I might want to cry now. I'm not included in my own meetings anymore.
Well, apparently 50% of us don't want it, so I wouldn't worry about it. We need to get the panda's opinion.
Wait! He was a vermin like, two, well, it's been longer.
He wasn't in the meeting.
But why does his opinion count more than mine?
Because if we're 50-50 on it, we need someone to break the tie.
Wait, I thought we both agreed we didn't want it.
No, I want it.
Oh.
It's impractical as hell, but I think it'd be funny just to be like, get you all frustrated about it. I don't want to make that. Sorry, you were outvoted.
That's not nice. Oh,
okay, now I'm getting tired of the water. There's so much water where I'm at. It's pouring down from the heavens.
Well, guess what's here?
What?
Redstone.
Redstone?
And more like, redstone.
You don't sound excited enough for it to be diamonds.
I know. I'll squeal with delight. Like jump up and do a dance. Because I won.
Nobody can see you
absolutely
dancing.
Nothing. Yeah, I know.
You won diamonds. That's pretty good.
Well, I won diamonds that I then have to share. Did I really win? You're quiet.
Well, no. Confirms. Oh, you were asking me. I thought you just, like, almost found him or something.
No, no.
Oh, I'm lagging. Don't lag out on me, Minecraft. Oh, I'll be right back.
All right. Do I pause or?
You can keep going. But I stopped my end.
Okay.
Still getting out of memory glitches on Minecraft.
Oh, that sucks.
Thank you, Notch.
Well, I mean, we gotta blame Jeb now, too.
Alright, I'm back.
No.
Still getting these out of memory glitches, and it's so tiresome. Oh, wow, it's really glitchy still. Okay.
Yeah, I'm starting to get some problems, Whoa. Too. Oh, I thought you were, like, standing on top of this gravel I was digging.
No, like, I'm just trying to mine stuff and jump, and it's throwing me back in holes, and...
Oh,
it's being bad right now.
I was about to say, that's pretty humorous if you are.
I want to reset my whole system right now because it's just so annoying. There's so much iron.
That's a good thing.
Well, yeah, it's good. It's just distracting. Okay, I just mined that block. Don't spawn me back on top of it.
Ooh, that is some lag. But I don't know how to fix that for you because...
Ugh. Yeah, I don't have anything extra running.
Fucking water. No, if you're... That's lagged on my end. Probably the server's lagging. But it's not my system because I'm not lagging. So it's my network.
You know, it sucks because we're using the 1.0.1, which is supposed to be so much better.
For who?
Yeah, for who?
Ow! Stop! You were here! Darn it!
I don't like being so negative about it, but, I mean, you can't just fully release a game, and it has all these really big problems. Oh, God! It scared the crap out of me.
At least I have a bucket of water, and I can go
away. What the hell is going on? Okay, an invisible skeleton is shooting me to death.
Invisible? Or are you just
yes,
not
observing? He's like stuck in a wall. Okay, get...
That's what I get for gloating.
Okay, there's a lot of lava pouring down there, which could be promising, because it's really lit up down there. It's up here.
There's a lot of water going that way. There's iron. I'm gonna win. I'm still feeling this win. Under my
Slow and steady wins the race.
Slow and steady... means all the best shit's taken when you get there.
I'm sorry. It doesn't.
Oh, really?
I'm gonna leave behind all this coal, though, because it's so distracting.
Ow. That hurt. My Oh, no. This is gonna end poorly for me. Oh, no, 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 please.
Bummer.
Oh no, like, I can't get to the skeleton, which is killing me.
I wish that paperclip would pop up from Microsoft Word right now and says, sounds like you're trying to kill a mob in Minecraft. Would you like some help?
Shut up. Shut up.
I was talking about that with a friend earlier today. Like, sounds like you're trying to write a suicide note.
That's so awful. Oh, you should be ashamed.
What? What?
Yeah, I know.
It's pretty funny. It's a pretty funny concept.
It is.
Paperclip is just like
hilarious. I always turn him off.
Yeah, he's obnoxious, but he's good material. Come here, zombie. God, zombies are the stupidest people or creatures ever.
Hey, they were once people.
They were once